As you heard, my name is Kermit Apio. Apio is a Hawaiian name. Kermit is not. I had someone ask me, Kermit, is that your stage name? Yes, I chose that one. Yep. It's my real name. My parents gave it to me. My mom was trying to be nice. Kermit is a Celtic word meaning great warrior. It's also an American word meaning frog, Mom. I hated the first day of school so much. They're taking attendance. Kermit, Apio? You see every kid with a weird name going, yes. Not gonna be me. Frog boy's gonna get it all year long. Hey, Seamus, Sunflower, you hearing this? I come home, my mom would ask me, how was your first day? My name is Kermit, Mom. Take a guess. Oh, and thanks to the green bell bottoms, they're helping, Mom. Oh, by the way, for those of you under 40, the bell bottoms are pants that went out of the ass. I don't blame my parents. I wasn't named after the frog, because that would have been mean, wouldn't it? Well, son, snuffleupagus was too hard to spell. I was named after a football player. That is true. My mom went into labor on a Sunday morning. My dad was watching football. There's a linebacker for the Miami Dolphins named Kermit Johnson who had a really good game that day. Well, lucky me then. I'll tell you what, I'm so glad he wasn't watching the Chicago Bears and Dick Butkus, because I'm Butkus Apio. Ah, go ahead and beat me up now. No, I don't need lunch money. I'm Butkus. And that's where my comedy career started. I love my job. It's a great job, but I've been doing it a long time. So it kind of scares me because you know what I realized? This is my job skill. If I ever have to do a job interview, it will not go well. I won't know what to say, just, how about a big round of applause for the other applicants? Woo! Qualifications? I'm lazy and sarcastic. What do you got? 8 hours in a row? That's like a week and a half for me. I work an hour a day. When I have a bad day at work, it's bad for an hour, you know. I got 23 to get over it, you know. That was a bad show. I think I'll hit the snooze alarm 247 times. My buddy said, well, you're self-employed, that's cool. I don't know. Self-employed and in debt doesn't mean all that much. All that means is the company picnic sucks. But I was employee of the year again, though. That was awesome. I know, that's 2 out of 3 years. That's awesome. You guys are nice, man. Huh?